I finally did it.
Hello, welcome back. This is Creepy Today, and welcome back to my channel.
Welcome back to a skateboarding video game on every other Wednesday for 10 weeks. That's right. For the next 10 weeks, you will be having 5 days where I have one of these videos out. This is Skate 2. I haven't played... Skate 2 is actually the first skate game that you can actually get off of your board. The Mega Pound Pound, I think, was like Super Ocean Mega Park in Skate 3. Alright, so I'm gonna place my marker. And this is... I can never land that trick on here. Go to marker. That seemed like it should have just landed. Now I'm in the coffin, so if this doesn't work, then it's not me. That did. I don't know why this isn't working. I think it's just me, and I am bad at Skate 2. I feel like that shouldn't happen. I'm landing on a ramp. Like, I'm gonna do just an ollie in. That worked. It's because you're... I don't understand. Okay, so doing nothing and just letting him skate doesn't work. Oh, that did not look good. It probably didn't feel good either. Oh, that... no. I have one objective to do in this video. This might be it. Well, kind of. They have a loop-de-loop here. Okay. No. Okay. So I can use I can use B to slow down, but I will be going way too fast upon landing here. Oh. That did not go to plan. Okay. Okay. I don't know how that. No, that did not work either. I don't know. I don't know. I didn't even do anything that time. Literally, this guy can hit a pebble. That sounded weird, so I'm not gonna. Alright, let's try this again. What is happening? Okay, that was probably the best trick I did in this game. I finally did it. Okay, I don't know how that happened, but now I want to do that with a little bit more speed. I did it once, so I do want to end on a good note. Yes! So you know what, I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed this video. And now I'll be back for more. Bye!